I'm getting ready to go to work. We're leaving right behind because we had to, leave out of the house. We'll take care of something. And, wow. So, I don't know. Guess I could call them out. This is the first time that I'm combing it out. I don't remember how I had it last night for the most part. I think I had it. I saw it right there. The tiny comb probably works better wherever it's at. This one got a little bit of glue in it. I'm hoping that I don't have to flat iron it again. Because I shouldn't have to. Have an issue with this one. That, I don't know, like, what they're putting down. What the damage is. How did you do so much work to cover up the red here? I'm at the red curve. I don't know. The wind blows, it's gone. That gap over there. I don't know if there's some hairspray I can spray right there to keep it in place. That may bomb in there a little bit. So, I'm happy with it for the most part, except for what's going on over here. Definitely not flat on it at all, so that should not be negative anymore. No, this is one where it doesn't look like. Just come back to you guys. Mainly because I don't have stops right there, so it's not much good bringing with it unless I add some hair there, but I don't have nothing to add it to. I'm still thinking, give it a natural feel, but I'm not really forced about to see whether the hair is thinning or if it won't stay. I guess that's it. I don't know what's going on with the eyeshadow today. client.